Here's a surface cleaner mounting system that we installed here on this build that we're currently working on. It's just a circular disc that we fabricated with a hole in the center. That hole has a drain tube about 2 inches long that goes through the deck of the bed, which will allow us to easily rinse out this pan to get rid of the debris that may fall off the brushes of the surface cleaner.